Hello everyone. So did you know that there is this app which is called Friendly Streaming Browser? You can get it on Mac App Store. So that's how it's called, Friendly Streaming Browser. It's in top charts of free apps. And then you can add a Disney Plus here. So just go and tap Disney Plus. And then you can just log in with your account. Unfortunately, I don't have Disney Plus account, so I'll just show you like how it works with Amazon Prime, for example. So I just have my Amazon Prime. And then, you will be just able to select any show. You can just play it. And then you can enable picture-in-picture and you can continue doing your work on Mac while watching the video in the like in any place you like. So just go here and enable picture-in-picture. So for example, I just have the video and I can just enable the browser mode like that. So that's the idea. And then I can just continue browsing the internet or doing my work. Recording and stuff like that. So that's how it works.